Welcome to our Welcome to our first episode of Wild Hunting, featuring SohaibyBaby.
Keatonbme.
We're gonna be hunting. What are we gonna be hunting today, Keaton?
We're gonna be hunting the most illustrious of all the meerkats. The ocelot.
Yeah. That's what we're hunting today.
Now, I'll tell you what, Bo. Whenever we hunt this, Bo, you ain't gonna never find yourself hunting again, because you're gonna be intimidated by the way that we do. Man, I got my rifle, I got my pitchfork, I got my dildo.
He's got the dildo.
Yeah, we're gonna get it. We're gonna get
all the ocelots.
Yeah, we're gonna get it.
We're gonna teach you today about some ocelots, how they live, how they cooperate, how they're trying to go against the government. That's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna cook ourselves
an ocelot. Let's get to it, man.
The American alpha ocelot is no by any standards. It likes hot and warm deserts only, and it is fast and agile. These guys are gonna have to move quick to get in on the prize.
The important thing to know about ocelots are where they come from and what they do. Ocelots come from Antarctica, okay? They're the best animals in Antarctica. What they eat are small plankton and huge alligators, because those are the things that feed it the most vitamin Q, all right? Keaton knows the rest.
Yeah. Mostly omnivore creatures, which means they dine on many big game animals like lions and tigers.
And bears.
And if you can find them, it's all a matter of picking out. Get down. Cameraman over here.
Come on. Look.
Okay, right there, you can see absolutely nothing. But that's okay. I have a solution. We're gonna be dig down. First, we need some old classic hunting skills. Now, the aboriginals have used this tactic for many thousands of years.
Thousands.
I'm gonna take my night vision goggles, and I'm gonna get them out.
Yes.
Good. I can see absolutely nothing, and my glasses have fallen off.
Hey, bears eat beets. Bears, beets.
Battlestar Galactica.
It's been about 3 hours now. We haven't found anything. Quite frankly, I'm a little discouraged. But
there it is! Look, there it is, the meerkat.
It's a natural habitat, doing absolutely nothing. But we're gonna catch this thing, we're gonna cook it, we're gonna eat it, and we're gonna get a nice ocelot alligator mix.
As long as we don't make any sudden movements,
we got one shot at this thing.
You count.
Oh my god, we got the ocelot! Go get it!
Yeah. Get away, huh?
You thought you could get away, huh?
But this is nature.
Right, nice job, Sohaib. Great shot. Thank you. So here, we have finally got the alligator.
Yep. And now we've got the orangutan right here. It's great. So now, here's the deal. Now that we've caught it, we're gonna show you how to cook them up, Bo. We're gonna show you how to cook them up big time, Bo. Now, stay with us right here, okay? We're gonna skin it, okay? We'll eat the guts out. Luckily on these pigeons right here, Bo, they have a convenient way of skinning them. It'll take a minute, but check it out.
So what we're gonna do is as humanely as possible, we're just gonna take this, we're gonna go right underneath the next step and just...
There we go.
We got the guts right there.
Get the guts out.
Take all them out. Got it. You're a sick bastard.
Okay. Right here we have a wild fighting scene. Now right here you can tell that he's using his hunt mechanism to try and fight me, but I'm not gonna hide. He's hitting me with the pigeon. The ocelot's attacking me now.
Christ.
Okay, Bo.
I think I've seen my dreams, the dreams that I've been hunting all my life. And now, I've seen the quest. I know what I need to do.
What do you need to do?
I need to cook this dung right here. We're gonna cook them up big time. I'll show you how to do it.
All right, let's do it.
Our boys have got to get to the heart of the jungle to find their prey. But if someone's been skipping leg day, a piggyback technique can sometimes be used to ease the strain on your legs.
So, we're gonna go cook this thing now. What is it called again?
Oscar,
we're gonna cook the Oscar up. And it's gonna be great. We're gonna show you how to eat it properly.
See? There's a pan right there. Somebody must have left it here. That's why you can find things in nature.
Perfectly found in nature.
out, gonna fill it up with water, and we'll be right back. Stay tuned.
All right, here we have the mighty zebra, and I'm gonna show you the Chinese tradition of cooking zebras in boiling water. Now, first thing you do is we took out the guts, so we're good. So we're just gonna actually cook this thing whole, and it should make for a great meal, so here we go.
Wait, don't do it. Don't do it. You can talk.
Yes, I can talk. And right now, you're committing homicide.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's nature, you know.
I know, nature's horrible. I have friends.
Your guts are literally spilling out. There's nothing that we can do about this.
It's the bears.
It's the bears.
Yeah, they're on to you. They're gonna come. They're gonna come looking for you. Your friends, your family. You're all gonna die.
Okay, so he's dead. Okay, so he's been cooking for a while. Let's just dip him in just a little bit and just...
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. Right. Look at that wonderful meat.
Prepackaged and everything.
Just like nature intended.
That
looks great.
Look at that. You got those are the impregnation holes right there.
Impregnations.
Yeah, when
all
it grows up and it ripes up, then that's how you get them pregnant.
That's how ocelots get ripe when you eat them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they get rape and ripe.
They get raped.
They're ripe when they're raped. So now we just gotta...
You can't spell grape without rape, am I right? It's got like a chicken texture to it. Don't touch me. What up? You son of a bitch. Cameraman, you try. Come here. All right, cameraman, go ahead and try that piece of ocelot. Honestly, what do you think?
Tastes like a prepubescent zebra. Struck by an oil tanker.
Mm-hmm.
Typically
in the deep depths of Africa.
Hmm. Well, that explains where the zebra comes from. I've had many a taste, but never anything like that. Good job, cameraman.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's the best thing ever.
Come back.
I mean, I thought it was gonna be bad, but I thought, you know, there's a pelican flying over here or something. I don't even know what's
guys,
going on.
Guys, ocelot is but... poisonous.
Well.
Oh my god! Ocelot! Fuck!
What do you call them?
Pigeons.
Right, pigeons right there. Just keep going. Luckily on these pigeons right here, boy.
Ready as fuck. Ready as fuck.
And now we just have to think about what we're gonna do to season him. I think that we can get along with not seasoning him because...
Did you say not seasoning? Not seeing him?
Not season, not seeing him? Who's gonna first honors me?
Yeah, just shove it in. Nope. No time to think, just eat it.
That's what she said.
Too many times.
Cameraman, come here.
Did you just take that out of your mouth?
Yeah, I did.
No, I didn't even do that. What are you talking about? What are you, gay?
On my shoes.
Correct. On my shoes.
Yep.